and the Diary of a Goth, the same night of this this film of Written in Cocoa, but I've just cried out in pain and asked God to stop putting obstacles in my way, and life's just fucking spun on. The scariest thing I've ever known, I think. But there is, I don't know what to think of this. My mind's going around at the moment, absolutely like a fucking pooper. It's really fucking gone. I don't know what's going on. I really don't know what's going on, and it hurts my head. I'm trying down here, I really am trying. I'm making a fucking effort, I'm not ignoring things, I'm making a fucking effort. And that's what I said to him. I don't know what else to say. I could go into another speech about the book and about other things, but I don't know what to say. So that's it. Thank you very much.